If you want to experience victory, feed your faith and starve your doubts. How do you do that? You feed your faith by speaking words of victory and words of promise and words of scripture that are full of life and full of light. And don't give voice to the fears. Give voice to your faith, and the fears will starve to death.